Well, tomorrow, hundreds of people will be joining in on a way to make their lives a little bit healthier just by taking a few steps in the annual Heart Walk.
It's happening tomorrow at Shields Arena for National Walking Day. In the Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from the arena where she's been doing a little walking herself this morning. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, Kyle and Lisa. It's not just walking as one of the things you should be doing to protect your heart. You should also be going and getting your heart screened so you can figure out exactly what's going on inside of there. And Holly Bulb is one of those people who know exactly why. And you see it with patients. It really helps prevent people from having, you know, heart attacks.
Correct. Yes. Sanford Center for Screening started doing heart screenings about a year and a half ago. And we're looking at individual risk of you having a heart attack. So we'll look at cholesterol and family history and blood pressure and put all those numbers together for a patient and look at their individual risk of developing heart disease. So it's a great thing.
And those screenings, too, are so important because as we're going to hear from a survivor, and I even know on a personal note, too, my boyfriend's dad had a heart screening and it saved his life as well. They are so important because sometimes you don't even know that some of your valves might be blocked.
Right. Yeah, some of your arteries, valve issues. Actually, of the patients that we've had come in, about 17% of them have actually gone back to their provider to manage some risk factor of heart disease. So it really is important to get in and get checked and know where you are in regards to your heart health.
And tomorrow you guys are even going to have a table with all that information on it. Why would you tell people to stop by?
Yeah, absolutely. Stop by. We can give you some information. The heart screen is convenient. It's easy. It's financially reasonable. So it's a great opportunity for individuals to really look at their own risk.
And you really don't have to be over 50. It's kind of all ages that should get their heart screened.
Yeah, exactly. We're screening people that are between the ages of 25 and 75. Most people at age 25 certainly aren't at risk, but it's good to have baseline information. It's good to know where you're at so that year after year you can follow that. If you see your numbers increasing, things like that, you can certainly do something about it before it becomes a problem. We really focus on educating patients on how to prevent getting heart disease as well as helping those that already have the disease. So
education and prevention, two big things here that you need to know about. And again, you can come to the American Heart Association's Heart Walk tomorrow morning. Those activities start at 9 in the morning. At 10 in the morning is when the ceremony, we're going to get to hear from survivors and then get that 5K run and walk started at 10 a.m. It's free, but of course they are asking for donations as well, Kyle and Lisa.
Yeah, hopefully they get a great turnout. It'll be inside, yeah. So it doesn't matter if it's raining either, really. Yeah. So Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.